sir. The assignment is getting easier every day. In fact, I now have several clients calling for lost.
Yes, you are working, but you are targeting the wrong set of people, unbelievers. You know we have them in our custody already. I want you to target believers, most especially the faithful ones. Let them start from lust and graduate to pornography. From pornography to adultery or fornication. Make all this easy for them so that we will bring them to our custody. By the way, we are tripling our lustful woman agent so that it will be so easy to commit sexual sin in days to come.
But sir,
but I'm having difficulties in...
Keep quiet! Difficulties? What difficulties is not in our dictionary? I'm not resting at all. You shouldn't rest too. By the way, we will be enhancing our activities against the youths, the families, and the churches. We will bring out more innovations that will draw the attention of the youth from their maker. And we will bring them to our custody. That assignment is for you.
Okay, sir.
And you, I want you to face the family, faithful ones especially, increase their affliction, make living difficult for them, make spouses unfaithful, cause the husband to be lying to the wives, and make the wives secretive to the husband, fill the hearts of the children with rudeness, scatter homes, cause great disagreement over meaningless issues, make the love to their God to wax cold, and move to the second stage of our plan. You know where to steal, kill, and later they will be destroyed in the end.
Not that, sir.
I am assigning you to the church. Strike faithful ministers of God and evangelists with willingness. Infiltrate and exchange their focus from evangelism to love of money and material things. Cause the word of God to be watering in their mouth. Let them spend less time in getting messages from God, but depend on other sources like feeds, internet, and so on for their messages. Cause disagreement between ministers of God. We are going to act fast on this because the righteous judge will soon come to take the faithful ones. And we must claim more souls into our kingdom and have bountiful harvest. The harvest is ripe. We must act very fast. Is that okay?
Okay, sir.